It's a bad pass from Lau, but Walsh is able to recover in the feed inside to Hailey Weaver. The layup is good. Cuts this one to a 7-point lead.